everybody. Today is Friday, September 11th, 2015. Not Dave Landry, and it's Mark and Vance. Well, the P's at a smidge higher. So far, as you can see, they just kind of pull it back in here after recently breaking down from their range. Also of concern, if you take a look at, like, the weekly chart, you can see that we have a weekly bow tie down. Last couple times this happened after all-time highs, the market dropped about 40%. Maybe this time is different, but it usually pays to pay attention when you're seeing such major signals. Take a look at NASDAQ. So far, just kind of pulling back like the S&P 500. It has a lot of overhead supply to deal with. This just means that a lot of people have likely bought in this range and will likely look to get out at break even. Rusty and not looking too good in here, if I can find it. There it is. As you can see, so far, downtrend remains intact. So far, it has only pulled back. See today's column for a lot more on that. Also, check out yesterday's chart show. We spent about an hour and a half talking about the market. So check that out when you get a chance. Margin call. I'm Dave Landry, and you start Market Minute.